PCRW. This is, to me, the way I describe PCRW and trying to explain it, it's what I call a building code. It's the code that you would use to determine whether your pitcher or your hitter is being put together properly from the standpoint of how they swing a bat or throw a baseball. PCRW stands for posture, connection, rotation, and whip. That's the sequence that the body goes through, whether it's swinging a bat or throwing a baseball.